In the beginning was the ocean, and the ocean was alone. The ocean created land so that it did not have always to be with itself, and it filled itself with tiny nodes of energy called life. Now it was not so alone. And the ocean watched as rivulets became rivers as the world evolved. But the time came when the ocean instilled intelligence and free will in certain of its creatures, and it called them humans. And it watched as these large-headed apes began to reshape the lands and the waters in new ways. And so the ocean sent a message to the human leaders, and it did hereby cause them to erect thousands of great effigies of itself throughout the land, and the humans gathered around these towers, and the towers did serve as the eyes and ears of the ocean. And they looked up, and they saw the great silver belly, fat and wet, and they bowed down before it, and they named it the Ten-Legged God. This is some wild stuff. Where did you get it? It's like it's not even me writing. I think I might be channeling him. Channeling who? The Ten-Legged One. I was flat on my back, looking up at the water tank, when I came up with the idea of the water tank being God. Water is life. Think about it. What is the source of all life? Water. Where does it come from? Water towers. What is the tallest structure in most towns? Water towers. What makes more sense? To worship a water tower? Or to worship an invisible, impalpable, formless entity that no one has seen since Moses?
You're saying the water tower is God? It makes sense. I mean, you can't prove a negative, right? Like, you can't prove God doesn't exist, and you can't prove that a water tower isn't God.
Shin and I have a new religion, the Church of the Ten-Legged God.
What is it? Like a cult?
Better than a cult. You don't have to dress weird or anything. I'm founder and head kahuna. Shin is first keeper of the sacred text. We'd like you to be the first acolyte exaltus.
My dad would totally freak. Count me in, kahuna.
Gotcha.
How'd you get up there?
I flew.
You ever get all the way to the top?
Sure, all the time. I like it. You can see forever.
Next time I get a kid on the water tower call, you're going downtown.
What are you guys doing? We are Chutengodian. The ten-leggy thing? Can I join?
I want to go up.
Okay, then I want to be a Chutengodian too.
Voices flutter through the water in the sky.